What's going on, everybody? Kind of late with this video, but I thought that I had to bring it out because you guys know that I do do Big Brother recaps sometimes, because sometimes there's nothing on in the summer to watch, there's no sports or whatever. It's kind of a good show. But anyways, for all the Big Brother fans out there, they know that Dick Donato won Big Brother 8, and you know, definitely a controversial figure, but he definitely was a good Big Brother player, definitely always had strategy in mind, and he definitely, you know, he made good TV for the most part. Anyways, so most of the time with Big Brother, if you were a good winner, or if you, you know, if you proved that you were worthy of the title, Big Brother most of the time will offer you a second chance to play. You know, we've seen this with Will Kirby, Mike Boogie, you know, Dan Giesling, players like that, Jordan, you know, stuff like that. So Dick was obviously given another chance to play because, you know, he was pretty good. So he came on season 13, and a couple days into the season, he just left. And no one knew why. Like, he put out a video saying that, you know, everybody was okay, you know, this and that. And, you know, people didn't really know what, you know, he didn't really give a reason why he left. Well, you know, it's been about 3 to 4 years since then, and he was just recently on couples therapy, and he released why he was gone. I mean, he released why he left the show and why he's doing what he's doing now, and that's because he's HIV positive. Wow. I mean, I didn't guess that. I didn't know that. I was like, wow, it's unfortunate, you know? Wow, just so that, you know, that explains why he left, and, you know, just unfortunate. And our couples therapy, obviously, you know, he wasn't able to mend the relationship with his girlfriend, so that's unfortunate too for him. But I think it shows that he there's still hope for him, I guess. But that's pretty much what I wanted to bring you guys. You guys know that I bring you know, some news on this topic on this channel sometimes, so I thought it was appropriate. Let me know what you guys think. Let me know what you guys think, period. And let me know if he was your favorite Big Brother player, if you disliked him, if you really liked him. I don't know. For me, I guess I don't know. I'm up in the air with him. I do think he was, but, you know, personal stuff aside, I do think he was a great player. But let me know what you guys think. Thanks for watching, guys, and take care.